Flight, we're gonna rush off to the Air Asia transit counter. Guys, touchdown Labuan Bajo Airport, a really tiny airport. We were the only aircraft on the runway just now, and there's only two luggage belts in the whole airport. We're about to head off to our hotel. What's good, guys? First full day in Labuan Bajo. It's a 6 a.m. wake up call for a 7 a.m. meet. And with the first thing we're gonna do coming here is go diving.
Yay!
Based on the research we've done online, one of the schools recommended we saw on the website was Manta Rhei Diving Center. And it's actually just a 10-minute walk from the hotel. So quick and easy. So I'm pretty excited today as well because it's my first open water dive outside Brunei. And Labuan Bajo is pretty famous for diving with manta rays
and sharks.
Switch to the GoPro straight away because we're gonna be doing all this diving. So left the camera back in the hotel room and we'll see you guys in a bit. Some yoga up here?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
This is my place.
So the boat we're on has two floors. And the second floor is just like just something else, man. I've never been on a boat like this before. So cold.
Yeah, it is cold.
Freezing.
Where angels
What's good, guys? Second day in Labuan Bajo. If you thought the diving day was early, this is an even earlier start. Full day speedboat tour today. So if you're ever in Labuan Bajo and you don't have time, you need to rush and see everything there is around the island, then you should definitely look around town, see what tours they have on offer. I mean, if at least you look somewhat Indonesian or you can speak some Malay, try driving the prices down because they have the standard tourist price. Anyway, so the tour will start at 6 a.m. and end around 5 p.m. Exploring around, doing some hiking, going to some beaches. What is that?
Chicken.
Oh, if you have any seasickness issues, try and look for some seasickness pills because we were seasick yesterday on the boat for diving. Okay, so what are the places included in this express tour for today? I'm gonna tell you. First one, Padar Island. Second, Komodo Island. Takamakasar, Pink Beach, Kanawa Island, and then ending the day with some snorkeling with some mantas, hopefully, at Manta Point. Fortunately, couldn't see many mantas yesterday because the visibility was so bad. There were like 4 and 5 swimming around us, but we just couldn't see them at all, you know? What's good, guys? First off of the day is Padar Island, and it was about a 45-minute boat ride from the pier. It seems almost fake, you know? Also, first time vlogging with a gimbal. Let's see if it makes any difference. Woo! You won't believe how beautiful this place is. The hike up isn't even that bad either. It's about maybe 15-20 minutes to the top. Get some nice photos. The only challenging thing is getting a photo without people in it, because everyone's here taking photos on Instagram and it kind of just like ruins your shot and everyone's just there for a while. But try and get here in the early hours of the day and for sure you'll get some nice pictures. Number two of this tour is Pink Beach, and it's quite famous here, obviously, for its name. Pink sand all along there. These kind of shots, I wish I had a drone to kind of capture the whole beach, but I think you get some good b-roll out of this, show how pink the sand is. I'm gonna go for a swim. We're going to see some Komodo dragons. We saw a few, but the same size monitor lizards we see in Brunei. And now we're headed off to... We're going?
Takamakasar.
We're going to the next stop. The shape of the island is a bit... looks like a cucumber, eggplant, banana. You get the picture, right? It's a really small island. Like 3 boats here now, the island is pretty full. Water's freezing, by the way. Once again, if you ever come to Labuan Bajo and you have a drone, it's the perfect spot to use your drone. There's like quite a few people here using their drones right now. That's it for this week's video, guys. Wherever you are in the world right now, I hope you're staying safe by staying at home. There will be a part 2 coming from my Labuan Bajo trip, But if you enjoyed part one and you want to show me some love, then drop that like, leave me a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.